For May to July 2022, our outlooks indicate the La Niña event is likely to finish by early winter, with a return to neutral conditions in the tropical Pacific. Above average rainfall is likely across most of Australia, but below average rainfall is likely across southwest Western Australia and Western Tasmania. Warmer than average days are likely for north, west and southeast Australia, and warmer than average nights are likely nationwide. March rainfall was below average for much of the tropics, southern parts of South Australia and Western Tasmania. Rainfall was above average for parts of Western Australia and much of the southeast, particularly along the east coast. Wilson's River overtopped the Lismore Levee at the end of March, and heavy rainfall renewed major flooding on the Hawkesbury Nepean at the beginning of April. Soil moisture is below average across the tropics, parts of Western Australia and Western Tasmania, but above average along the southeast coast. Looking ahead, May to July is likely to be wetter than usual for most of Australia, tending to drier than average in southwest Western Australia and Western Tasmania. Forecasts show the current La Niña event is likely to return to neutral by early winter, meaning its wetter influence is likely to continue for now. There is an increased chance of a negative IOD in winter, which is also likely influencing the outlooks, though IOD forecast skill is lower at this time of year. High stream flows are likely at most forecast sites in the southeast during April to June, but low stream flows are likely across the north. Days are likely to be warmer than average for the north, west, and southeast Australia during May to July. Warmer than average nights are likely nationwide. For more information, visit bom.gov.au/climate.